Reunion artist Michael James speaks out on the importance of passing on a heritage of faith.
There's a lot of talk this day and age about generational sin, that the sins of the forefathers are passed down to the third and fourth generations. And I believe that that same thing is true in godliness and in a godly heritage, that as we pass down the things of God through our children, that those things are multiplied in generations to come. And I am a product of that. And I am so humbled by that. And I took it for granted for so long. But I thank the Lord for that heritage that my dad and my mom and grandparents and great-grandparents before me gave me because of their love for the Lord and their care and love for me and for their children.
Don't miss the Father's Day radio special featuring Michael James, Gary Chapman, Michael W. Smith, Wes King, and Clay Cross.